What's up, everybody? Jason here with JaspysCaseBreaks.com and also Jaspys.com. So we do personal boxes here on our brand new website, Jaspys.com, on Instagram. So if you want to follow us on Instagram, JaspysBreaks, at JaspysBreaks, we do personal boxes there on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursdays. Of course, I stream here on the main channel on Sundays, Mondays. But towards the end of the night, usually, you know, when me or Joe are a little slow and people want to do some personal boxes, we switch over to Jaspys.com and do some on our website here. And upload these videos to YouTube. Now, the videos on Instagram are usually uploaded just to Instagram, and they're only viewable for 24 hours. So, usually the customers that are on Instagram breaking personal boxes are watching it live, split second, boom, boom, do it. They're good. But sometimes, of course, in the past, we've done personal boxes when customers not being here, and we can always just upload it. But Daniel is here and wanted a personal box. As you can see, we have a ton of stock. Got himself a 1920 multi-pack Prizm box. So here you go, man. Let's do it. We'll be doing, in the near future, guys, we'll be doing Instagram more. So here you go. Yes, I did, JR. The video should be on YouTube. Alrighty. Let's see, where is it at really quick? Pro Bowl football mixer? Here you go, man. Oh. Here you go. So we got multi-cello packs right here. And this will be our last group break slash personal of the night as well.
So when my wife Kat and I learned California public school children couldn't get fresh produce in the cafeteria, we partnered with local farmers, school kitchens, and nonprofits. That program now serves over 300 million healthy meals every year. The difference between meals and actions matters. That's the lesson I want people to be to you right now. I'm Tom Steyer, and I approve this message.
And it's also wrote these cello packs. Alrighty, guys. Sorry, Daniel. Good luck, man. He was an NBA champion, an Olympic champion, and Scottie Pimpin Silver. A global icon. And tonight, people
around the world are mourning him. We do have extensive team coverage for you tonight from the crash scene to Staples Center to Kobe's.
And a pen see that for you, buddy. With our Greg Wolf, he's in studio now with more. Oh, we have Chris Holmstrom. He's live in Calabasas where the helicopter went. RJ Barrett. My only silver. PJ Washington Jr. As for that crash, it happened right behind me on this hillside you see right here. Now, right now, Rozier. Ja Morant. What exactly went wrong?
Investigators were working into the night as the sun set over the Santa Monica Mountains. Right down the hill, mourners of Kobe
Kuzma Bryant. Silver.
Fans came from across Southern California to remember the legend.
We're going to pray for his family.
The crash happened shortly before 10 a.m. Emergency crews
Fernando.
Called about a fire on the hillside. Clark Canfield was one of them. He was out walking his dog when out of nowhere a helicopter went over his head.
It wasn't more than just a few seconds after it flew over the top of us, we heard a bang and a pop.
But he had no idea what the pop was. Until, all of a sudden,
my wife said, oh my gosh, there's fire in the hills over there. And about 10 more seconds after the pop in the bang.
The bang was a Sikorsky S-76B that crashed into the hillside. Inside were nine people. They include Kobe Bryant, his 13-year-old daughter Gianna, John Altobelli, basketball coach at Orange Coast College, his wife Carrie, and daughter Alyssa. Christina Mauser, basketball coach at Harvard Day School.
Cousin Silver.
Daughters attended. Sarah Chester, Rui. Her daughter, Perrin, and the pilots. Here's a look at the flight pattern just moments before it crashed and caught fire. You can see it goes from Orange County to the San Fernando Valley when it starts circling in a holding pattern. Dispatch audio captures the moments before the crash.
2 Echo X-ray, you're still too low level for flight following at this time.
According to CBS News, Kobe's helicopter circled over Glendale for about 12 minutes, presumably due to bad weather. That's when they continued under special VFR. It basically means the pilot was going to assume the risk and fly with lower visibility and lower cloud ceiling.
PJ Washington Jr.
The pilot followed LA freeways across Glendale, Burbank, and the valley to the 101 when he approached the area where the crash happened.
It's extremely foggy. not so much down at ground level, but not too high above us.
KG.
Completely overcast. But the exact cause of the crash is still unknown. In fact, the investigation will likely take days.
Zion answer, there you
so
go.
So will the recovery of the nine bodies. Given the terrain and the condition of the site, we expect that this will probably take at least a couple, if not a few days, to complete the recovery. A surreal tragedy
Langford.
Will be felt for some time to come.
It's just shocking. It's just so sad, tragic. We lost a legend. Tragic day for LA and for the whole world.
It's like this unwanted necessary.
And Bruno Fernando's silver.
But it just happened.
Kobe White. And my own.
So much emotion out here. And according to CNS, the pilot in the crash has been unofficially identified as Ara. So by an instrument rated pilot, meaning he was qualified to fly in the fog. As for this investigation, a team from the NTSB.
All right, good luck, man. Claxton rookie, red, white, and blue. Nice, RJ Barrett.
Live from Calabasas, I'm Chris Holmstrom, KCAL 9 News.
All right, thank you for that, Chris. Now, it is hard to overstate Kobe's impact.
Nice, Rui. Red, white, and blue. It's all right, man. You got a Rui and a RJ Barrett so far.
He retired from the Lakers in 2016.
Terrence Mann.
Greg Wolf. It's really hard to believe it will never see courtside again.
Incredibly sad. Still sinking in, I think, with everyone here around the sports world and in Los
Angeles. Oh, Jordan Bone. You know what that means. Kobe's right there, too. There you go. A little red, white, and blue.
This city has ever known. Kobe's talent and spirit were undeniable.
Jackson Hayes. Nasir Little.
With the death of Kobe Bryant,
there you go, man.
A giant in the sports world, his life and career influenced and
affected. I mean, unfortunately, you know, hate to say that, you know, but it's just everything Kobe's going to be selling for crazy. So if you do decide to sell, that red, white, and blue probably sells a lot more than it did yesterday, you know. There you go, man. I still think without the Zion, it's still pretty solid, man. Appreciate it, buddy.